Yeah, I know. You don't have a first round draft pick. Well, I might just keep my receivers then. May just trade back again and restock for next year. What now? Seven. Do you even have a have a first round for next year too? Titans. Yeah, it's like the only thing it's showing is, hold on, I'll send you a picture in just a minute. That's all it's showing. Bears had two picks. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. I did try to when I tried to look for another pick. I got another first round that I forgot the Bears had the another first pick. Yeah. It's all good. You told me who Marvin Harrison went to. That's fine. That's what I thought. I was like, I don't think he has a first round draft pick for next year or this year because of the Deshaun Watson trade. Is he still on the. Didn't you trade him to the Seahawks? Yep, he's still there. Nah, I would not do that to you. And besides, if I trade you my pick, it'll make you better. So, I need to be cautious. You want me to sim to my picks? All right, that's all. Colts.
I'm gonna do this, Chiefs. Come on. Offering four picks for just that one. Running back. $300,000. All right, whatever.
Because, I mean, like, they got Chico. Alright. Hold on, I'm going to pause it real quick, and then I'll start it back.
You got to figure out three in a row.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I wonder when the last time someone had a three first pitch.
Oh, yeah, I see that tight end that you're talking about. Alright, there's nothing I really need. The freaking... You know what I may just do? I really don't want to. Oh, wow. Alright, there's that one.
Yo, what? Man, I got the pick before that, too.
No. Well, nah.
You ain't give it to a different bird.
I don't know yet. I like the Bengals last pick, but I don't want to make them better. Okay, good. That makes him happy.
That's why he was freaking out, because I asked him the other day. We decided at the meeting on Monday, and then I didn't see him again until Wednesday. And I was like, did Naya talk to you yet? And he was like, talk to me about what? And I was like, nothing, never mind.
Yeah.
And he was thinking it was something bad. He's like, what's going on? And I was like, no, she just had like a couple of questions for you. Questions like put on the TV in the lobby.
Gotcha.
And he was like, what questions about what? What's going on? Like, no, stop thinking about anything.
Well, it's a good thing I didn't hear you, because I mean, I would have probably spilled the beans.
Yeah. And then, I guess Alyssa was the one who asked him the questions this month. And Alyssa told him it was just for like the employee shout out. It wasn't for employees at home.
Oh, wow. Yep. So I can get more for next year.
I think it's really good.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot about that.
Alright, let it go. I want to see who the Rams get for their second pick.
I am. get some of them first round draft picks and trade for Marvin Harrison. Or trade one of them at least. Has any of the cuss words got drafted yet? That was the only one I wanted. That's the only one I wanted out of this whole draft.
Rams are going heavy with their offense.
I'm scared to send to my user and it skips you, so that's why I'm just okay. Oh yeah, that's right. You said 32nd pick. So, oh yeah, I see you now. No, I didn't. And plus, we only play in the divisional round. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Wait a second. I don't know. I'm contemplating on it. I just don't know what you don't have. I don't need to know what you need, so yeah, I'll just trade that. I almost looked at that receiver. Okay, cool, because I almost picked that top guy.
I need a tight end.
Oh, yeah, I did forget.
It's not that I need. I have David and Joe still.
You just need a third. You just need a third or second string tight end is all you need. Left linebacker.
Ooh, I can get Miles Sims for the right end across from Miles Garrett.
Oh boy. Yeah, I did. That's fine. Excuse me. Playmaker. So I'm guessing that receiver got off the board. That's fine. I don't even know who he was. Let me know when. No big hurry either, so. Whatever guy you need. Yeah, that, Kenny Dickerson has C plus, I mean C minus, the C to F tackling and F for zone coverage. So he must be like an edge rusher. Oh, duh. Playmaker.
Let's do it, Joey. Actually, there's another position. No, there's not another position. Okay.
Joey Duh.
Joey Donahue.
Middle linebacker. That's what I thought. All right. Unpause. Iowa State are the Red Cyclones, I believe. Alright, Rams, who you get this time? I mean, you got the player I want. Oh, gotcha. Well, my favorite college teams in football are Florida Gators, Texas Tech, and Liberty University. Inside North Carolina, NC State, and Duke.
Inside North Carolina, I have to go with Western Carolina.
I figured, of course.
I've always liked Texas State, and since we got one. Hope you don't hold it against me. being a Gators fan, but Tim Tebow is one of my least favorite players ever.
That's fine. I know everybody loves him, and I know everybody don't like him, but I'm a big fan.
He's a cool enough guy. I never really thought he could throw the ball. And I felt like, at least when he was on the Broncos, in college, was definitely one of the best college quarterbacks ever.
I just wish that I think he would have probably been really good if he would have studied under Peyton Manning for 2 or 3 years.
Yeah. I think Peyton Manning specifically said he did want Tim Tebow to take
Manning. Oh, man, that's messed up.
Yeah. And I kind of get it, because even though he was Peyton Manning, I feel like there would have been still some people like wanting Tim Tebow.
Well, that is true, but still, I mean...
No, that's the tight end I wanted! It said he was a day 3 tight end, why are you picking him in round 3? Fucking Cardinals.
No, you can't look at that. You have to wait till after the draft is over. Your next pick is after me, right, still? Oh, yeah, because you won the Super Bowl. Durr. Oh, sweet. I was gonna say, this is kind of weird. That's kind of funny. I didn't see him play today. Anthony Morgan. But then again, I did fall asleep through half the game.
UFC.
Yeah. I watched the UFC Colorado game. I don't know.
Antonio.
No, it's not that. I don't know. Should I? Oh. He doesn't exist.
No, it's shown as a cornerback for
USC.
No, not USC.
Yeah, I figured as much.
High school, Antonio Morgan.
Yeah, they can't always get some of these draft classes correct. Gonna go with that. Alright. You know what? If he's there, I'll get him. Oh, that's funny. I had him on my draft board. Alright. Your turn. I'm mad at the freaking Rams. Well, if it makes me feel any better, I think, I can see his face, but I can't think of his name. He plays for the Carolina Panthers now. He's the same age as I am. No, not Miles Sanders. Hayden Hurts. I was like, dang, I even got it pulled up in front of me. I can't even think of his name. But yeah, he's going to retire at the end of this season. This upcoming season in the Madden. So all Duke's got to do is run the ball and run out the clock. That was a dumb decision. They did a quarterback option, and he ran it, and he got tackled behind the line of scrimmage. That's fun. First down and more. Man, there's a lot of people in Durham. Something tells me he's either going to be on the practice squad or you're going to use him against me.
I don't like people I like on the practice squad.
Okay, so. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, well, I don't.
Damn it. Okay. I didn't pick a tight end. I can get a picture.
Nope.
I have the 12 pick.
I got 2 4th round picks. And am I on the clock yet? Yeah. So. And then like 126. So this be 99. And I'm 100. Another receiver right there. I don't know. I don't need a quarterback. I don't need a running back. Don't need a tight end just yet. And then just sim to the other pick. Yeah. Oh, because you gave them, you gave the Texans 2 first rounds and a 4th round for this year. Yeah. Yeah. Good luck with that. Wait, we play this Monday night? Yeah. Giants and Seahawks. I saw Giants and then I couldn't see the other team. Oh, yeah, I thought you did that yesterday.
I never decided.
Oh.
I can go for the Bears against the Broncos.
Oh, Bears against your favorite Broncos. See. Oh, you had the 12th pick.
I think if you just get to next year's pick,
okay, yeah. Cool. Oh.
Ooh, I have 2 picks this year.
There you go. Yeah, I didn't. Like I said, I'm very new to this online franchise. Oh. Oh, so dang, Notre Dame stopped Duke. A very good receiver.
And the tight end I want this one.
Dun dun dun.
And I'm on the left tackle. He's still there.
Oh, so close to second in the end zone. Oh, but it's going to be a P.I. on the freaking... Oh, not what I wanted. Why is that? I'm sorry.
Hopefully someone's there to
Is it supposed to be this week and it's supposed to be fixed? Okay. So
all I know is I know I have definitely said out loud multiple times, I really hope that Friar's fixed before Sunday morning.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.
I would not pick the 49ers. Good pick the 49ers.
That should be... The Cowgirls. That's what I call them. It's a it's too bad that we can't there's no trip on that big outlet to that prior like we did with the freezer yesterday. And Monday will be a week since that happened. Oh boy, this is not looking good for the Duke Blue Devils. Oh my gosh, are you serious? That didn't look like no pass interference on me. That is crazy. That is absolutely crazy. Oh, well, yeah, he did.
Stud finder? Oh, I just got an achievement for that.
Uh-huh.
Draft a rookie with a hidden development trait.
Great.
Last time. That was when he messed it up for me.
And then you.
He won it even better.
Oh gosh.
I don't only have one good defensive tackle. I might start that one until they get the most experience.
Second Lamar, I guess. Yeah, I send to user, so that way it'd be a lot easier on you. I don't know, that's the biggest glitch I've seen in this Madden ever. I don't know, and they can't even get it right. I am just hoping it will get better and not worse next year. But then again, like I said, next year. Yeah, take a year off.
Yeah.
It's what they probably need to do with, like they did with Assassin's Creed. They took a year off. Oh yeah, whoops. Alright, there you go. Oh, me, my bad. Again. And you had Mr. Relevant, I can't even say it. Yeah. Okay, alright. No, you have a pick right next to me. Nah. Oh, well, you know what? Whatever. Yeah, I know. I didn't know what to do. But it had, you had him on his
one.
Start out. I don't even know. Let's see. What all I have? Oh, wow. Might need to save that. Good grief. Oh, wait. I better not give that many. Here, I'm sending something this your way just to help you out. Yep.
Is that Mr.
Yep.
Coleman?
Yep. I'm just going to pick random. Oh, okay. Alright. Whatever. Oh, you're going to. Oh, that's not. Oh, I thought you said that you were trading it. Oh, okay, gotcha. I don't care. You can have the rest. Ah, dang it. They kicked the field goal, but oh well. Hopefully Duke can bounce back. Oh, with 31 seconds. Oh, my word. Oh wait, it was a touchdown, my bad, not a field goal. Oh yeah, if they go for two, they will tie the game. I mean, if Duke scores. Oh, okay. I don't know why I did that. Good grief, there's a lot of there's a lot of receivers on the board. Except for the one I wanted. I can't even pick. I don't even know. I got a whole lot. And I got a lot for next year too. I probably need to get rid of. I think it says 30, so. Alright, this is my last pick. And I don't need no dang receiver. I'll just go with a safety that should be undrafted. Alright. Mr. Irrelevant. Excuse me. Oh man, Notre Dame won. Oh well. Have you even looked at the Trade Center? Geno Smith is for Foster, whatever. He's a 75 overall. I mean, there's a lot of 70s. Barely 60. There's like. Six tight ends that are like 70 plus, but I think there's like only like two or three. Right at 75. Well, you said that you needed a tight end, so. Okay. That was the end.
Chill with me. Is there more free agency?
No, it's just a glitch. Or is there another Myles Garrett that's on your team? And then I got the Cardinals first preseason. One week or out for a good while. I was more. You gotta wait 8 weeks. You gotta wait. Yeah, you gotta wait till like 8 weeks. And then you can get them off of IR. So. And then, yeah, it took me a while to figure that out. I end up looking it up to figure it out. So. Oh, yeah. Now I remember. Why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. Rams. Okay. Offer you one first round. A third round, a fourth, a six. I got a lot of six. A seventh. Oh, you're playing your game. Oh, wait, no. Training camp, I forgot. Dang, no, they declined. I offered them a first round, a third round, a fourth round, and a 2-6 and a 7.
He's going to be a starting receiver for you, so throw in one of your receivers who plays a lot.
Alright, I'll try that. I'm not ready to give up Odell yet. I didn't even play him much. Wow, I even threw in some trade receivers that I'm gonna trade, and they still didn't take him. I even gave him two. Alright. Ben? Let's do. Oh, wow. I don't know if I want to do that. What about that? Still no. Alright, whatever. Let's see here. Who do I have on defense? Wow, I did not know that he was going to be. Well, they need a left.
Got like a five-star defense.
I don't have a left linebacker that I want to give up. Okay. And then I might have a left tackle. Even though he may retire, but something's better than nothing. Alright, I gave you three players. Dang. Alright. I give up. I'll figure out something.